I've recently been working on a new vlog series about photographing birds from a height. In the garden where I'm recording this series, there's also a pair of kestrels. As I was walking towards the car, I saw the female sitting up in the tree while the light was fading and the clouds were catching colors from the sunset. As I had my camera with me, I thought, let's see if I can make a few photos. Hi there, I'm Jeroen Kloppenburg. I'm a wildlife photographer and vlogger, so if you are into wildlife photography, then please subscribe for more of that. As I was walking towards the female, I noticed that she did not really care about me. I have been photographing in the garden for quite some time, so maybe she just accepted that I'm around and she didn't see me as a danger anymore. Well, the light in the clouds were amazing. I was able to position myself so I could get maximum color in the background. From the top of the trees, she was looking around, I think, for voles. Several times she spotted a vole and would glide down. Oh, the clouds were really catching colors, and I really like this photo where she's gliding through the air. I have seen the kestrels hunt many times, and usually they don't catch anything. Also this time she did not catch anything, and she was quickly up in the tree again. I'm always amazed by those feathers from those birds. It almost looks like she's deliberately spreading them so I can appreciate them. For about half an hour, I was able to follow her. She kept flying back up in the trees. Unfortunately for me, often with a background which consisted of a very bright sky. Suddenly, she decided to fly a bit further away. Oh, and I was so happy, because these trees in the background are so dark and really nicely out of focus. But she was giving me a hard time. She wouldn't turn around, so I only saw her back. The light was fading fast. I'm still shooting with 1/500th of a second, but the ISO is going up quickly. That shutter speed was not enough to capture all the detail in this bird. Maybe we can say this is ICM, intentional camera movement, but it isn't. Still though, I do like this photo. She continued her flight, first low over the ground and then in a wide corner past the fence of the property. Ah, I really like this photo. It gives a little bit more information about the location. As she was continuing flying in that arc back towards me, she looks at me. Maybe she was thinking, maybe I should give Jeroen what he wants. That photo with a nice background. Because right after that, she sits on top of the tree with the perfect background. Thank you so much, Kestrel, for this wonderful time with you. If you liked the video, please add a like And if you aren't subscribed already, please consider doing so. And I also want to say thanks to Steve from Scotland, one of the regulars from this channel, who really helped me out to record and edit voiceover. It was really a big help. And then I will see you all again in my next vlog.